Our next agenda is the Lifetime Achievement Awardee.
I'll hand over the session to Professor Dr. K.S.
May I?
Yes, sir. Please, sir.
Yes.
IMA Kodambakkam is proud and honored to honor the senior members of its own fraternity every month. And this month, we are proud to call upon Professor Tyagaraj Sundar Raj to receive the Lifetime Achievement Award and hear about his journey on his professional life. I would like to present a citation to Professor T. Sundar Raj. I hope Professor Sundar Raj is unmuted. Sir? Ah, yes, I can see him. Can you unmute yourself, sir? I'm not able to hear you. Yes, you're unmuted now. Fine, sir. Fine. We welcome you to the CME of IMA Kodambakkam. We, the president and members, are privileged to present you the Lifetime Achievement Award on this date, the 25th of April, 2021. For your outstanding contribution to the society in the field of medicine. Professor Sundar Raj was born on the 2nd of July, 1943 in Chennai. He is an alumnus of the prestigious Stanley Medical College, awarded MBBS in 1960 and MD from Madras Medical College in 1970. He is a retired professor of medicine from Tirunelveli Medical College and now Professor Emeritus of Government, Tamil Nadu, Dr. MGR Medical University. He has 34 years of service under the Government of Tamil Nadu in PHC, FP, District Headquarters, and in Medical College in Psychiatry, Chest, ICCU, ICU, Diabetology, and HOD in General Medicine. He has had foreign services by deputation at Libya and in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. He has published about 35 articles, including 3 books. He had attended various conferences in international level, national, regional, and district levels. He has received awards from IMA, API, Sun TV, Dr. MGR University, all about meritorious lifetime achievement awards, best doctors, and for orations from the Association of Physicians of India, Chennai. He is a life member of IMA Chennai Kodambakkam branch since 1976, MAMS in 1976, and received FAMS in 2000. We, the president and members of the Indian Medical Association Chennai Kodambakkam branch, feel proud to honor a doyen in the medical field. May I request Dr. Sundar Raj, sir, to say a few words. Sir, you are muted again. We are not able to hear you. Yes, sir. Please go ahead.
Am I audible?
Yes, sir, you are.
Yes, sir, audible.
Intro, something else. Yeah.
Please go ahead.
Am I audible, sir?
Yes, you're audible, sir. Please go ahead.
Okay. Thank you, gentlemen. Good evening to every one of you.
Good evening.
Dear members in the IMA Kodambakkam branch, it's my pleasure and privilege to be here in front of you. I am son of this soil, born, brought up, and studied at Nungambakkam. Further schooling at Palayamkottai and pre-university at St. Saviour's College, Palayamkottai, at the time of Rector Father Susai and Vice Principal Father Anthony Swami, where I learned discipline and morals. Because they had a separate class on morals. I came back to Chennai in 1960 for MBBS at Stanley and in 1970 for MD General Medicine at MMC. That is about 50 years back. We had excellent professors like Dr. Sandeep Moses, Dr. Annamalai, Dr. K. Ramachandra, Dr. Thinil Subramaniam, Dr. C. R. R. Pillai, Dr. M. Viswanathan, Dr. Thambaiya, Dr. Harirajan, and many others. And all these seniors taught me and wanted me. Some interesting facts about them, about these legends, you may be interested to know. I will tell you, Dr. Thinil Subramaniam, the legend who started his career as an house surgeon, then assistant professor, then professor and HOD for a long number of years, more than 23 years in Madras Medical College. We used to see how he will be. When we see, he'll be dozing in the physician conference, but we'll be surprised. Then he will jump up to answer any questions. Then coming to Dr. C.R.R. Pillai, a famous man, whom the students will like very much, and keep the students under his own thumb. He will ask a question and answer himself. Why? Why? Because this is his famous statement. Then coming to Dr. P. Krishnankutty, who has authored a book on therapeutics, he will take the clinics 15 minutes and instead of the 1 hour, and at the end of 20 minutes, he will say, nothing more will enter your brain, you can go. And that is the characteristic of this one. And another one, Dr. Thambaiya, he will have his morning 6:15 classes where we'll have to be very strict. And if somebody turns up 2 minutes late, he will say, you're too early for tomorrow and send him out. And we had Dr. Moses, an excellent clinician, well known for his verbal diarrhea and his mannerism. And Dr. J. Victor, everybody knows, his characteristic will be to wash the hands whenever he nears a person. So there's something characteristic of him. And Dr. A. L. Annamalai, at that time, he did not like Stanley Hospital. So even in our internal or external examination, he will say, you don't even have Fruitnik in your canteen, what they would have taught you in Stanley. That's how he used to say. And then finally coming to Dr. V. Srinivasan, the director of cardiology in Madras Medical College. He will make sometimes funny statements. He's authority on ECG also. So before starting to describe the ECG, he will say, you people should know what ECG is like. It is like a bikini suit. What it reveals is attractive, but what it hides is vital. This is how we use it. So these are all some of the excerpts. Now I'll go back. I went back to Tirunelveli and joined government service. I thank the government of Tamil Nadu for giving me a wide range of experience in primary health care, district headquarters, district family planning, child health office, finally at the medical college in Tirunelveli. I joined as a tutor, as a professor, a senior clinical professor, and HOD. And I had to look after the psychiatry sometime. I was the in-charge medical officer for the diabetic clinic. I had the opportunity to establish ICU and ICCU in the medical college, which was not there until then. And I also got the experience of conducting board meetings on leave, handicap, and all these things. Even death audit, inquiry, and so on. I also had the pleasure of foreign service through government to the government of Libya and to the government of Saudi Arabia, where I learned humanity and human relations. God gave me the opportunity to be an examiner for MBBS and MD at Tirunelveli, Madurai, Trivandrum, and so on. I was thrilled to get the Best Achievement Award for the first time 50 years back from the then Health Minister Anbalagan. IMA gave me the next scroll of honor in Medical 1994. IMA Tirunelveli gave me the Meritorious Doctor Award in 2011. And Tamil Nadu Dr. MGR Medical University awarded me with Professor Emeritus in Medicine in 2007. And the same government university gave me the Lifetime Achievement Award in 2011, that is 10 years back. and Sun TV awarded me the best dermatologist of South in 2011. In addition, I have a scientific guest, which I hold close to my heart. I will reveal it to you. One from Dr. Stanley Miskey, president of American Diabetic Association, New York, in 1988, after our meeting in person. The health minister and governor of India, after my work over there. And from the governor of Saudi Arabia, same way. And to top them all, I had a certificate from our Dr. Sandy B. Moses, the world advisor on diabetes, my mentor. That before coming to IMA, I would like to a word about non-IMA activities where I was involved as the World University Service, president of Rotary Club, and chairman of the Ethics Board in Chennai. A word about my family, my wife, Dr. Chandra Sundarwal, a member of IMA Kodambakkam. My son, Dr. Dinagar, HOD SRM, now at London. My Dr. Juliet, engineer, now at USA. Then coming to IMA proper, I joined in 1976 as a couple member and got my MAMS in 76 and 70 and FAMS after that. I was secretary to Tirunelveli IMA, the undivided branch with more than 100 members. I have a dubious distinction of double membership and IMA due to theft. I joined for the second time in 1994. My wife was cajoled to join for the second time by my friend, late Dr. Chandrasekhar of this club in 2018, and so joined in this Kodambakkam branch. So coming to IMA Kodambakkam branch, this is where I joined after coming back from Chennai around 7-8 years back, and I was pulled here by my friend, late Dr. Chandrasekhar. I'm just one among you, sitting in left to fourth row in the meetings with my wife, Dr. Chandra Sundarai. I always appreciate the punctuality and the functioning of this Kodambakkam branch. I also appreciate the discussions by Dr. Bhupati John in the television and the dedicated works of all the members during COVID. Finally, I humbly bow down to you all for the honor shown to me today with the lifetime achievement. Myself and my wife, Dr. Chandra Sundarai, wholeheartedly thank you, one and all, especially the office bearers, Dr. Bhupali John, Dr. Subramaniam, Dr. Idil, Dr. Vinod Sundaram, Dr. Venkat, Dr. Priyakam, Dr. Nirmala, and other members, and all members of the IMA Kodambakkam. May IMA Kodambakkam grow, cherish, and reach greater heights. Thank you.
Very kind words, sir. Very kind of you. Very kind of you. Dr. Priya.